The installation of a third-party SSL certificate can be performed quickly and easily via the My20i control panel. In addition to the free SSL we provide, the 20i control panel permits the installation of external certificates. For example, certificates you may have purchased from an alternative supplier. To install an external certificate, your certificate provider will need to provide the certificate, the private key for the certificate, and the intermediate certificate for that SSL. Once you have all three parts, the certificate can be installed. To get started, you'll want to log into your My20i account and select Manage Hosting. Once you've done so, select Options and then Manage for the hosting package pertaining to the certificate that you've purchased. After you've done this, select the SSL/TLS icon under the Security section. Next, ensure the correct domain has been selected from the drop-down menu. From this point, you'll simply need to copy and paste each part of the certificate exactly as we're doing so here, into the correct field. Once you're happy, select Install, and the certificate will begin working after 30 minutes. If you encounter any issues, feel free to reach out to our support team, who are always happy to assist.